Spirit. Praise the Lord.
Hallelujah.
Praise the living Jesus.
Hallelujah.
Let's go ahead and appreciate God for his faithfulness, for his loving kindness, for his mercy, for who he is as God. He's the King of Kings, he's the Lord of Lords, he's the Rose of Sharon, he's the Balm of Gilead. He's faithful in all his ways, he's the way maker, he's the light in the darkness. Thank you, Abba Father. He has been there all the way. He has been keeping our going out, our coming in. He has been sustaining us in every way. He has been our strength. He's super liberadoshi talia. Mazanta liga bashanda. Thank you, Jesus. Rekedo zakaya bakashanda ya. Mazopa leke telika bashanda. Thank you, Jesus. Hallowed be your name, Lord. Ye ine kuma zato liberadoshi taliba santulia. We are grateful, Abba Father. We thank you for who you are as God. You are into one Santa Libra dos and Talika Bashanda. You are from Intene Comenta Libra dos Kindelia. Nakin de Zumantalika Basantaya. You are greater than the greatest. You are higher than the highest, O God. Heaven and earth is full of your glory. Abba Father. Mazoka Yeta Libra dos Antalia. Thank you for who you are, O Lord. We are grateful, Abba Father. Yezekedo sentali bradoshe entali kabasanta ya. Rekedu zandai kide zuria. Nekite li kabashanda. Thank you, Abba Father. Rekende zuta li brado. Rendia kazunda ya bashanda ya. Markai da suria. Rakado zakaya. Rekende le manzanda ya. Mazopa le te li bradoshe talia. Let's appreciate him. Let's give him praise. It's the reason why we are alive today. If we toss the end to the mensatalic. If God is to allow the activities of the enemies, the activities of the gate of hell, the activities of the devil, hey, would have been no more. Oh, kontai kinsu rabatali bradoshentaya. Or our lives would have been so miserable that we prefer death to life. But we thank God. Glory be to God. Yes, sentelika bashandaya, who has been there for us at all times, who has not turned us away, our prayers, nor his mercies from us. Yekevo santolika bashantaya. Father, we thank you for not casting us away from your presence, O God. Thank you, Abba Father. We cannot thank you enough, O Lord. Thank you, Eternal Rock of Ages. Blessed be your mighty and holy name, O God. For in Jesus' mighty name we pray. Amen. In Jesus' mighty name we pray. Amen. I still want us to appreciate God, because if we spend time appreciating God, it's still not enough compared to the faithfulness of God. We cannot keep ourselves alive. We cannot keep our bodies in good state of health. But God has helped us. There are people that have been so careful, they are so neat, they are so keen in doing all things, but yet they still find themselves having terminal diseases. But it's just the mercies of God that we have enjoyed. So just go ahead and I just appreciate God. And Father, thank you. So let's appreciate him in our own way. Let's appreciate him the way we know to appreciate him. And Father and God, we thank you. Let's offer him the fruit of our lips in thanksgiving. He's not asking for you to cook soup or bring pounded yam or bring fish or bring anything, but to offer unto him the fruit of our lips in thanksgiving, a heart of gratitude. We are grateful, Lord. 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 Bless you, Abba Father. Thank you, Lord Jesus. Thank you. Thank you, Lord Jesus. Thank you, Jesus. Hallelujah. Thank you. Ancient of days. In was in ya kaputa libarabasanda ya. Thank you, Jesus. You are worthy, Baba. You are worthy. We say thank you, Lord. Thank you. Jesus, hallelujah, thank you. Ancient of Days. We say thank you, Lord. Thank you, Jesus. Hallelujah. You are worthy. Yesuntini makari mazaka ya bata ya kuta ya baraba shanda ya balasa daya ye niku wantali ya radosi kaida raba shantulia masopale anke liye manzara bashanta ya karu antali ya kadosini kabati li kaba wendiri ya natoli ya kaba sindili ya kaba santa ya wendiri ya mintuli ya nda mari nda suri ya nda mantuli ya kasutali ya kaba raida sotali bashanda ya. We worship you, Lord. We honor you, Lord. We reference you, Lord. Prince of Peace, the Lord of Lords, the Rose of Sharon, the Balm of Gilead. Hallelujah to your holy name. Yes, is a Yakutali Kaba Sandaya Baba, Resandaya Kaba Shandaya Baba, Rekedo Santaya Kaba, Rendelebo Santaya Kaba Shandaya Baba, Rezakaya Baka Shanda, Mazanto di Kaba Shandaya, Mazopa Lekente di Kaba Shanda. Thank you, Jesus. Mazopa Lekente Librados Kentalia, Mazonto di Kaba Shanda. Thank you, Abba Father. You are worthy, O Lord. You are worthy, O Lord. Invisible God. You are the miracle worker. You are worthy, oh, oh, you are worthy. You are worthy, O Lord. Abba Father, you are worthy, O Lord. Invisible God, miracle worker, you are worthy, O Lord. Invisible God, the miracle worker, you are worthy, O Lord, invisible God, the miracle worker. You are worthy, O Lord, invisible God, the miracle worker. You are worthy, O Lord, invisible God, the miracle worker. You are worthy, oh, hey, invisible God, the miracle worker. You are worthy, oh, Eba Mige Jesu Igao, Eba Mige Jesu Igao, Father, we are grateful. Father, we cannot thank you enough. We thank you, Abba Father. Obatin J, minima sheperu, arubu ojo, alagbara tin je alagbara, alagbara tin gbagbara lowo alagbara, eru jeje koko farao, Yesu akai satali Abba Sandaya, obato toni gba, gbani gbani tan saya, ye ina zuria latali kazandaya, abiyamo agboja gboro tin yo more lafia ye. Alagbara giga 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 ninu awon orun alagbada ina alawo tele orun ogbenu diri asola ogbenu adele bosewa oba tin je emi ni ma se baro aide suandara basanta ya basanta ya arugo ojo oba to ti wa kaye to wa ijile ife omo alade wura omo alade alafia wasuanta li barada sintali ka bashanda oshubarere o. Oh, Shibarere, oh, oh, oh. Oba Tauri Tauri She Owore Oshuba Rebe Oba Tauri Tauri She Owore Oshuba Rebe Oba Tauri Tauri She Owore Thank you, Abba Father. Lord, we are grateful. Blessed be your mighty and holy name, O Lord. Rekin the Sukan Danaba Shandaya. Mazuka Likete Likaba. Razanto Likaba Shanda. We are grateful, Abba Father. Resulto Likaba Shantaya. Mazanto Likaba Shandaya. Thank you, Holy Spirit. Rekin the Sukan Danaba. Rekin the Sukan Santaya. Mazanta Likaba Shanda. Mazanto Likaba Santa Likaba Shantaya. Thank you, Abba Father. Mazupa Likete Libra Duskita Likaba Shandaya. Blessed be your mighty and holy name, O God. Mazanto Likaba Shandaya. Masanto Likaba Shanda, Lakiba Sota Likaba Sanda, Liba Santa Likaba Shanda. Makota Libra Duskitalia. Blessed be your mighty and holy name, O God. For in Jesus' mighty name we pray. Amen. For in Jesus' mighty name we pray. Amen. Thank you, Abba Father. Let's go ahead and thank God for that country, Nigeria. Let's thank God because it's been God all the way. Yes, despite the present situation of the country, God is still helping us out one way or the other. I want us to appreciate God. If we remove the hand of God, it will be something very, very different. It will be a disaster. But I want us to appreciate God because God has been faithful. Let's go ahead and appreciate God. Father, in the mighty name of Jesus, Lord, we thank you for our country, Nigeria. Despite the present situation of the country, you are still keeping us, you are still helping us, you are still sorting us out, oh God. You are still giving us reason to find the opportunity to fulfill purpose. We are grateful, Lord. Thank you, Jesus. We can do one Zandara Bashandaya Baba. Masopa Liaka Zandaya Bashandaya. Masoto Lika Bashanda. Rekedo Sekayabo Santa Lika Bashataya. Mazonto Lika Bashanda Hike. Mazoto Lika Bashita Libarados Getaya. We are grateful, Lord. Masanto Lika Bashanda. Masanto Lika Bashanda Hik Lezuya. Rekedo Zantalika Bashanda Hike. Mazonto Lika Bashanda Ya. Masoto Lika Bashanta Ya. Rekedo Sakayabo Sataika Bashanta Libasunto Lika Bashanda Ya. Masanto Lika Bashanda Hike. Mazanto Lika Bashanda. Mazopa Lake Intelika Bashanda Ya. Thank you, Jesus. Blessed be your mighty and holy name, O God. For in Jesus' mighty name we pray. Amen. Let's thank of our family members. Let's thank of everybody around us. Let's thank God. Let's thank God because God has been so faithful. Let's go ahead and appreciate God. Let's appreciate God for the body of Christ at large. Despite the shakings, God is still having his way. Despite the shakings, God is still having his way. Yes, Telibrado Santolia. We are grateful, Lord Jesus. Mazanto Lika Bashanda. Rekedu Santalika Bashanda. Mazonto Lika Bashanda. Rekedu Zakayababa. Razopa Lendele Mozandaiki. Rekedu Zakayaba Shataya. Raanda Labo Kataya. Rekedu Zetalika Bashanda. Blessed be your mighty and holy name, O God. Yezwa Kabo Satali Brado Sentelika Bashanda. For in Jesus' mighty name we pray. Amen. Thank you, Holy Spirit. At this point, I now want us to pray. This is the last Wednesday, the month of June. By next Wednesday, it will be July. And it's the second half of year 2019. The Lord will remember me for good. Wednesday, to Kenyi Oshu, June, or 1999. Ni Wednesday, Tombo, Amati Wanu Oshu, July, or I mean 2019. Ni Wednesday, Tombo, Amati Wanu Oshu, July. And odun ti pe si meji ni pe Oluwa ranti mi si rere. Father, remember me for good. Oluwa ranti mi si rere. Let's go ahead and pray. Father, in the name of Jesus, ma ita liba kabosa kayaba shanda ya mazalto libra do sentali kabashanda reeke duza kabosa ntali kabashanta ya. Thank you, Abba Father. Lord, remember me for good. Remember every one of us for good. Oluwa ranti wa si rere ni ke va santo liba santa ya ni wamba toku kuti oshi to to pari. Oluwa wa sheshe ya the 2 days that are left, the few days that are left for this month, June 2019, to come to an end. Father, surprise us, visit us. All the testimonies that you have in store for us from the beginning of the year to the middle, don't let it escape us, Lord. There is Anthony Kabasantolia. There shall be no carryover of testimony in the name of Jesus. Let's go ahead and pray that, Lord, remember me for good. This year is going. This year is going. It's going so fast. Father, remember me for good. Or do it to Tin Law. Oluwa ranti mi si rere. Reseta kavusa kayaba sinta yaba shantaya. Mazopa leke nteli kaba shanda. Re inde zua kabanda raba shantaya. Re zete li barado sentelia. Oluwa ranti mi si rere. Ikevo suan kabati ya karuwa nda siria. Mazaka yaba kashanda ya. Mazoto li barado sentalia. Makadi ya kaba sintaya. Re eke duza ntali kaba shanda. Mazoto li kaba shantaya. Father, remember us for good. Father, remember us for good, oh God, in the name of Jesus. We don't want to be spectators, oh God, as the year is going. We don't want to be spectators. Father, remember us for good. Yesete li barado sindaya kabotalia. Mazompalia kanjantaya kaba. Rezota li barado santaya. Thank you, Abba Father. Lord, remember us for good, in the name of Jesus. Mazonto li kabashanda. Mazonto li kabashanda. Thank you, Abba Father. Rekeduza kebara de hiki de zuta lika bashantaya. Father, remember us for good. In the name of Jesus. Father, remember us for good. Mazopa leke bos kitali brados kitalia. Rekeduza kaduze tali bashantaya. Remember us for good. Let's begin to present those things that are like challenges before us, before the Lord. That this must not fail us to cross again into the second quarter and be a part of what you'll be talking about or praying about or believing or expecting again. That, Lord, remember this particular testimony. Remember this promise. Yeseke bo santali brado sataya. Thank you, Abba Father. Rezuka yekatia. Mazanto lika bashanda. Mazanto lika bashanda ya. Thank you, Eternal Rock of Ages. Father, remember us for good. In the name of Jesus. Mazoto lika bashantaya. Rekeduza. Mazanto lika bashantolia. Thank you, Abba Father. Rezua kabazunta ya baba santolika zitaya. Father, remember us for good. In the name of Jesus. Things that you are believing God for, and their projects that you have been believing God for. Let's go ahead and cry to the Lord that, Father, remember us for good. The second quarter, which is the first half of 2019, is going away. This month is about to end. Today is 26. That, Lord, remember me for good. Remember my household for good. Remember my husband, my wife, my children. Remember my siblings. Remember my neighbors. Remember everyone that you know that God needs to remember this season. Let's begin to talk to God about it. That, Father, remember them all for good. In the name of Jesus. Mazoto lika bashantaya. Rekedoza antolika bashanda. Thank you, Jesus. Rekedoza kiyata. Mazoto lika bashantaya. Father, remember everyone for good, O Lord. In the name of Jesus. Mazoka yeta lebarado shitaya. Mazonto lika bakandaya. Ruendi ya kabota lia. Mazanka ya bakashandaya. Ruende lemonza kaya batalia. Rekedoza taliba sataya. Father, remember everyone for good in the name of Jesus. Rezuta lika bashataya. Thank you, Holy Spirit. Reiki de zuta lika basantolia. We don't want to labor in vain. We don't want to just be wearied for nothing. Father, grant us testimonies in the name of Jesus. Ye ite kowa zuta librado sentalia. Blessed be your mighty and holy name, O God. For in Jesus' mighty name we pray. Amen. In Jesus' mighty name we pray. Amen. I want us to pray this prayer. The Lord, the clothes of hardship that is on us spiritually, that is making us to labor for nothing physically, let it be removed and be torn apart. Because I see that there's someone that's the cloth of hardship on. No matter what the person will still be laboring, and will be eating the bread of affliction. I want us to go ahead and pray that, Lord, every cloth of labor that have been put on me to just be laboring and have no result in life, today, let it be removed, let it be destroyed. Let's go ahead and pray. Father, in the name of Jesus, every cloth of laboring, oh God, that have been puts on us through the warfare of life for us to just labor. Father, in the name of Jesus, begin to turn them apart, begin to tear them apart in the name of Jesus. Every cloth of struggle that the enemy have put on me, every cloth of futile labor that the enemy have put on me, for me to just keep laboring. It's like you always have work to do, but you never amount to anything. That will not be a portion in Jesus' name. That Lord, every mystery at work that says we should always labor, but not have anything to show for it, today, let it be terminated in Jesus' name. Let it be aborted in Jesus' name. People know us for being hardworking, for being industrious, yet our lives cannot show it. Empty labor. Hey, Father, today, let it be terminated in our lives, oh God. The mystery of empty labor, let it be terminated in our lives in Jesus' name. Thank you, Abba Father. Blessed be your mighty and holy name, O God. For in Jesus' mighty name we pray. Amen. In Jesus' mighty name we pray. Amen. Thank you, Abba Father. I want us to pray in this dimension that every mystery waiting for me at some point in the journey of my life, for me to run this Christian race in vain, today let it be terminated. The devil is waiting patiently and he has known the spot he will come in before we round up our journey, to make sure we run this race in vain. But that will not be our portion in Jesus' name. We will escape divinely every misery that will make us to run our Christian race in vain in the name of Jesus. Therefore, let's go ahead and pray that every misery that is packaged on our way for us to run this Christian race in vain, we give us Santaya, to have nothing to show forth at the end of our sojourning on earth. Today, let it be terminated in Jesus' name. Thank you, Holy Spirit. Lord, I decree that none of us will run this Christian race in vain. In the name of Jesus. Every battle position on our path to make us to fall back to perdition, today I come against it in the name of the Lord Jesus Christ. Yes, in the name of Jesus. None of us will fall by the wayside in the name of Jesus. Therefore, every distraction on our way, every distraction on our path to make us to fall by the wayside, every distraction of warfare of life to shift our focus on other things and also to live out our Christian race, or to make us to begin to put our hands in things that defy, to begin to seek other gods, to patronize other mediums just because we want to undo one thing or the other. Every distraction in form of battle, today I say let it be terminated in Jesus' name. Thank you, Abba Father. Every distraction from the bridge of hell in form of warfare to make us to take steps that is contrary to the will of God for our lives, to make us to take steps that will put us in the belly of hell and shut down our Christian race. Today, I decree that we will not fall into such situation in Jesus' name. Let such battles be swallowed up in victory in the name of Jesus. Mazoto liberado sentalika bashandaya. Thank you, Abba Father. Reeke du sentalibrado skitaya. Thank you, Abba Father. For in Jesus' mighty name we pray. Amen. In Jesus' mighty name we pray.
Amen.
Amen. So there's somebody here. The devil is waiting for the person standing and waiting with patience on the person's path. I want us to still pray this prayer. And in this manner, the Lord, go ahead of me into the journey before me. That spot where the devil is waiting patiently for me, go and contend for my soul and deliver me ahead of time. And he gave us Santoli Brado Santaya and defeat the devil ahead of time. Let's go ahead and pray. Thank you, Abba Father. Father, in the name of Jesus, Lord, I decree Mazotoli Kaba Santoli Bashanda that Ike do Santaya, everywhere the devil is waiting patiently, oh God, for us in the course of the journey of our life, waiting to just turn us down, to make us fail, to make us give up, yea, to even make us give up on our salvation. Yetaliba Santaya, Father, go ahead of us, oh God, in the journey of our life. Oh God, to that very spot, oh God, and contend for our souls, oh God, and destroy every activities of the devil and bring him to nothing and defeat him out of the way in the name of Jesus. Thank you, Abba Father. Thank you, Abba Father. Thank you, Abba Father. Shuaju alosi inajo wa aye watu wani waju wa bresini ba ogun eshuwi bogo biti satani tundro de wa olua give us santoli kaba santaya bresini doju jako lati bagbara lo wore ye ike bo santoli kaba shanda lati fuani shegun ni oruko jesu itoni no bogo eti ati elo satani tundro de wa ni waju na jo aye wa mofi bulo oruko jesu ye ike bo santoli kaba santaya akidu raba santoli kaba shanda. Thank you, Abba Father. Reeke du senteli barado meina kunasi wa eke zandia ruale de zurla mazanda da bashita ya reeke zuta liba santa ya. We will not lose our souls to the battles of life in the name of Jesus. We will not lose our race to the battles of life in the name of Jesus. Yeke da zura basata ya barado sandaya kaba reeke du zantalia rokabo zantali kaba shanda mazoto li kaba shanta ya. Thank you, Abba Father. Reeke du zantali barado sentelia. Thank you, Abba Father. Blessed be your mighty and holy name, O God. For in Jesus' mighty name we pray. Amen. Thank you, Holy Spirit. In Jesus' mighty name we pray. Amen. Thank you, Holy Spirit. At this point, I want us to pray. Every battle that is already currently at work, that we are seeing, and is weakening our Christian race, is getting us discouraged. And it's as if we are getting tired. I want us to go and talk together about it. No. Every battle that I've risen in the form of mountain before me to frustrate my Christian race, to make me to weaken out. Today, let it be undone. Let it be terminated in the name of Jesus. I rebuke such battles in the name of Jesus. Today, let there be victory. Mazota libra do santaya. Bogogo to duro timi. To doju jakomi. To njaki kima rewesi. To njaki liajwa yemi koma sumi. To njaki atisionon koma sumi. Unitori no, ni oruko Jesu. Of one boo, ni oruko Jesu, of one boo, ni oruko Jesu, of one boo, Bogogo, ye eat a soto liba santa. To just go on come assuming, would we give a santo liberado santa liba santaya, reke vo santa iba santaya, move one boo oruko Jesu, ye kebarado shataliba santaya. Thank you, Holy Spirit. Every battle designed just to make us to give up, just to make us to be tired, just to make us to be frustrated. Your eto kezakaya bashataya. Today, let it be terminated in Jesus' name. It's as if the more we pray, the more the thing is getting stronger. Hey, Lord, kendo sataya. Father, appear on the scene now. I can do santoli barado sataya. Begin to turn down every activities of earth that is generating this warfare, that is generating this pain, that is generating this issue. In the name of Jesus. Thank you, Abba Father. Blessed be your mighty and holy name, O God. For in Jesus, mighty name we pray. Amen. Yesendele mkabuda. Rune kabuza. Kabuta libra dos kita liba santolia. Thank you, Abba Father. There's somebody among us here now. There's a warfare. The entire family is like tired. The entire family is like
not happy, like sick in their soul. But it's like, when will this thing end? They say, what face? Like, and you're looking at it, you're praying, you're believing God, but I see this is staying longer than expected. Let's go ahead and present that matter to the Lord now. That everything that has made us to be tired in my family, that have stood like a stronghold that refused to bow. The Bible says, who art thou, O mountain, before Zerubbabel, thou hast made plain. Therefore, I decree, every stubborn mountain that have stood as a means of discouragement, as a means of sorrow in my family, let them begin to bow. Let's go and pray in the name of Jesus. Let them begin to bow. Let them begin to be made plain now. Let them be broken down in pieces. Let them be leveled now. In the name of Jesus. Rekedo santani barabo shataya. Mazota li kabashanda. Mazoto li kabasantolia. Every mountain that have stood to subdue the entire family members, to put the devil members in pain. Today, lekeva santaya. Let them be made plain now. In the name of Jesus. Every family that is subject to such torment, today, let these mountains be made plain before them. In the name of Jesus. Reede suka basantaya basantaya. Let these mountains be made plain before them. In the name of Jesus. Reede zuka. Mazanto liberado setelia. Mazota lika bashanda. Mazonto lika bashataya. Thank you, Jesus. Reede zua bazuza ikezuka. Reede zuka botalika ba. Mazota liberado shindaya. Mazantaya kabasitaya. Reede zua kazikaya baba. Rezota liberado setelia. Rezandaya bashanda. Thank you, Abba Father. Rekedo setelika bashanda. Rezopa leke duzatai. Mazanto lika bashanda. Thank you, Lord Jesus. Rekedo sketali. Mazanto lika bashanda. Redezu kabasindai kabashanda. Ye ile suka ya bakataya. Redelimta kvaziki. Makota librado skendehek. Blessed be your mighty and holy name, O God. For in Jesus' mighty name we pray. Amen. Thank you, Abba Father. I want us to pray that everything that has followed me to this point in my life, that is generating pain, generating sorrow, generating frustration, generating hopelessness, let them begin to fail. Let them begin to fall apart now. Let them begin to fail. Let them begin to fall apart in the name of Jesus. I receive liberty to journey in the perfect order of God for my life. Let's go ahead and pray. Thank you, Holy Spirit. Wakati to neminara to mu ibanuje wa si okan mi ni wakati kobe si ni ma se ni asewole come ba mi continue ni ajo aye mi mo ni oruko Jesu ko keva santaya kini ajo won ogun ko pare ko parisi wakati yi ni ikevo santo ni ba santaya ni oruko Jesu ni santo ni ka ba santaya rezo pale ke zete ni ba santaya indere mo zende de musakaya mazo pale ke zitaya. Every battle that have followed me to this part of my life today, let them be terminated. Hey, every battle, every mystery that have followed every family to this world, let them be terminated in the name of Jesus. Mazota lika bashandaye, mezento lika bashataya, rezopa leke zento lika bashanda. Now, let the counsel of God begin to prevail over every life, over every family, in the name of Jesus. Let the counsel of God begin to prevail now, in the name of Jesus. Yesete liba santaye, ki ikebo satani basutaya, ki fe olon, kobe siniwasi mushe, ye kikevo santa ki deri odon ko be si wa si muse ki maje mu odon ko be si wa si muse gbogbo maje mu to yin lo di si ti odon nu aye wa oluwa be si sonwo di asan to gbogbo maje mu to ti ba wa ni ajo aye wa titi di wakati yi ikevo santa ni ba santa ya ko be si ni ma di asan ko be si ni ma di asan ikevo santa ya bo santa ni ba santa ya ni oruko Jesu ikevo santa ni ba santa ya maje mu to wa ninu eje Jesu Christi ko gba akoso ko gba akoso ko gba akoso ni oruko Jesu. The only covenant that is permitted to prevail is the covenant in the blood of Jesus, the covenant of peace, the covenant of rest, the covenant of health, the covenant of good health, the covenant of longevity, the covenant of fruitfulness, the covenant of fulfillment, in the name of Jesus. Thank you, Abba Father. Blessed be your mighty and holy name, O God. For in Jesus' mighty name we pray.
Amen.
Amen. In Jesus' mighty name we pray.
Amen.
Amen. Our Father and our God, we thank you. We thank you because you are a faithful God. You are the Lord that answered prayer. Thank you because you have answered us today. Thank you because every battle that have crept into our life one way or the other, that have followed us mysteriously, to these spots in our lives, they are also bowed to the glory of God. They are bowed to the counsel of God. They are bowed to Evosaka Bota Liba Santaya, to the will of God in our lives now, in the name of Jesus. Amen. Therefore, Lord, let your counsel prevail over our lives, over all matters of our lives. Let your counsel prevail. Let every mountain begin to be made plain. Let them give way for your own counsel to prevail. Let the will of God be done in our lives. Thank you, Abba Father. Blessed be your mighty and holy name, O God. Lord, we are so grateful. Thank you for answered prayers. Yes, thank you, Santaya. Thank you because testimony shall prevail. Yeah, testimony shall abound to your glory. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Blessed be your mighty and holy name, O God. For in Jesus' mighty name we pray. Amen.